One way to produce non-fissile uranium is in the blender, and it uses 37.5 uranium waste, 25 silica, 15 nitric acid, and 15 sulfuric acid to produce 50 non-fissile uranium and 15 water per minute. And the alternative way to produce it in the blender as well uses 25 uranium, 25 uranium waste, 15 nitric acid, and 25 sulfuric acid to produce 100 non-fissile uranium and 40 water per minute.
That's it. Get to work and be effective.